Don't you have a friend who pops pills and shaves his hair, hoping to wake up looking like this guy? But as usual, nature has other things in mind. Hair grows in mammals to act as an insulation from losing heat. Males grow more hair compared to females due to increased testosterone production. But this function is not so relevant in humans as it doesn't help in survival or directly aid in reproduction. We have good news for our female and bad news for our male viewers. Shaving doesn't have any effect on the rate, amount, or thickness of the hair. What does that mean for you guys? Well, it means that shaving won't make the hair grow thicker and longer. So I guess it's time to stop shaving incessantly with hopes of having a thick beard to grow out. And you gals can keep your legs clean and smooth without being afraid of. How have we been deceived by this notion for so long? It's to do with what happens to the hair physically when we shave. Shaving causes the hair to have a wider and blunt tip that makes it seem thicker, coarser, and darker as the light reflects off it. Evolution has decided that hair is mostly unnecessary for us. Now, have you decided to evolve with it?